सब्सक्राइब टू ड्रामा वाईटी एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट द लेटेस्ट वीडियोस फर्स्ट ऑफ द ऑल।
हे गाइस, हाउ आर यू? इट्स योर बॉय K2 एंड आई एम बैक विद अनदर सी ड्रामा वीडियो। एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट माय टॉप 10 स्कूल कॉलेज रोमांस ड्रामास ऑफ 2020। दिस ड्रामा लिस्ट इज बेस्ड ऑन माय व्यूज, सो इट मे बी डिफर फ्रॉम योर्स, सो प्लीज बी पेशेंट एंड वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी मोर टाइम ऑफ योर्स, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। So as you guys have already seen past the intro, the drama that I have put on number 10 is called Love of Summer Night. Soon Wan Xia made a promise to her dad to take the basketball team to victory. When she bumps into an ace player, she does everything she can to get him to join the team. Xingmei University freshman Sun Yan Xia is determined to complete her father's last wish to reassemble the basketball team and lead them to victory against their rival team Shenhua. Sun Wan Xia becomes the sweetheart coach who has managed to bring together a group of handsome and extraordinary weirdos who each have a basketball dream. One day, Wan Xia accidentally discovers that school hunk Zun Hee has mad skills. She tries to recruit him by doting him on 24/7 until he finally relents. Training day after day, Zun Hee becomes attracted to Wan Xia's cheery personality and begins to pursue her. Having given up on the sport, Zun Hee regains the passion and becomes determined to show Wan Xia what he is made of. However, he has realized that he is still haunted by his internal turmoils. Nevertheless, Wan Xia, Zun Hee and their teammate band together to reach for their dreams, and this drama is all about achieving their dreams. The drama at number 9 is called Meeting You. It is a new drama. Meeting You is the story of teenagers as they experience growth from high school to university. It is a story that captures the beauty of youth and sweetness of innocent love. Nanshi is a talented boy with social anxiety. Sharu is an enthusiastic and talkative girl. Though they appear to live in separate realities, they are destined to meet and fall in love with one another. I'm not gonna spoil too much of the story for you. This drama is for you to watch. The drama at number 8 is called Sparkle Love. An extraordinary girl meets the swimming legend with zero experience in romance. What will happen when one sock makes him fall in love with her at first sight? Mei Weiwei is born with a natural frequency. When she is not paying attention, one look at her and guys can be electrified to the point of falling in love. It is a troublesome trait that Mei Weiwei hid as she entered college, since she wants to be ordinary just like everyone else. Things don't go as planned when everyone's idol guy Mai Shi Chong gets shocked by her. He is a swimming legend, outgoing and bold yet sensitive. He makes his feeling known as he starts to pursue her relentlessly. When the sports hero who knows nothing about love suddenly falls head over heels in love, what kind of courting will ensue? For this, you have to watch this romantic drama. The drama which comes at number 7 is called The Chang'an Youth. Shin Yi lives in the city and has excellent cooking skills. When she was young, she was friends with Shen Dei. Dei abruptly dies of a cough and her life remains a mystery. In order to repay her friendship with Dei, Yi possesses as Dei and heads to Chang'an, wishing to fulfill the marriage contract. As well, she wants to find out the truth behind Dei's life. In order to delay the marriage, Yi dresses up like a man and enters the Sangui Guan alongside with Dei's fiancé, Tang Jiahua. They also meet Yang Xian, who was ordered by the emperor to hide his identity and enter Shanghai Guan. Together, Shen Yi, Yang Xian, Tang Jiahu, second prince Lin Shi Wan, and swordsman Dugu Mushi solve many strange cases. They face the embassy of the East Kingdom and form the five sons of Shanghai Guang. Becoming famous in all the Chang'an, together the five must ride out the difficulties and bring peace to the kingdom. At number 6, the drama which comes is called Professional Single. Probably I'm gonna make a separate review on this drama as I have recently finished watching this one, so stay tuned for this on my channel. Single since birth, Yuan Xian and Xin Sen are two people who will probably end up being single for life because they want to. Set against the backdrop of an art school, the story follows students who overcome many difficulties to pursue their artistic ideals. Xin Sen is a student who dreams of becoming a sculptor. A freshman in their department, he is like a god-level existence in their school, cold, disciplined, and a perfectionist. However, girls means nothing to him and he finds dating to be a complete waste of time. Yuan Xian has the appearance of the cute girl next door but has a headstrong personality. She is eloquent and determined such that no one can stop her once she sets her mind to something. However, she has a tendency to pick at other people's shortcomings so much that no guy can even impress her. At number 5, in a class of her own. The daughter of an impoverished family, Xu Wenqi knows all about hardship. Willing to do whatever it takes to help take care of her beloved family, Wenqi has gone to extreme lengths to make ends meet. Which is why when an opportunity to take work as a writer presented itself, she willingly took the job even though doing so means she had to disguise herself as a boy. The ruse seemed innocent enough until the day the Prime Minister's son, Feng Xingjun, walked into her life. Impressed by Wenxi's work, Feng Xingjun sets a plan in motion that leaves Wenxi no choice but to enroll in the esteemed Yunshuang Academy, as a school that only accepts male students. Wenxi has no choice but to continue disguising herself as a boy. Taking her brother's name Wenqi, now Wenmin, spends every moment of her life terrified of having her secret revealed. Despite her fears, Wenqi thrives in her scholastic environment. Using her wit, kindness, and charms, Wenqi earns the respect and friendship of a trio of fellow scholars who together become known as the Yuanshuan Quartet. With faithful friends by her side and a newfound love growing in her heart, Wenqi finds the strength to face the hardship that inevitably come her way. But will this newfound strength crumble once her darkest secrets are revealed? And for this, you have to watch this drama. Now the drama at number 4 is called First Romance. This drama is literally lit. Many years ago, Yangqi and Song Yifang were schoolmates. But back in her younger days, she never discovered that she had a secret admirer in Yangqi, who kept his crush a secret and loved her from afar. Now things are very different for both of them, and Yangqi is at college, where he is one of the most popular and well-loved students on the campus. Dashing, sensitive, a hit among the female students, and unfailingly charming, he has also become a budding young pianist. However, deep down he feels unfulfilled and lacking in purpose. When a bizarre set of circumstances lead his path to once again cross with Song Yifang, it is her turn to be smitten at first sight. Will love continue to evade them, or could Cupid finally untie this duo? And for this, you have to watch this beautiful drama. Guys, believe me, just close your eyes and just start watching this drama. This drama is just awesome. So guys, just the top 3 dramas on the list are remaining, and before going on that, I just have a little request. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, just hit that red subscribe button and subscribe to Drama YT and turn on bell notifications to get all my future videos notifications. As usual, you know the YouTube rules. So drama at number 3 which comes is called Perfect and Casual. This story revolves around the cold and icy male god Professor Zhang Xinyan and the calm and sunny Yunshu. After a fractious first meeting where Yunshu dressed down the especially fancy Xinyan, she was shocked to find out that he was her university lecturer. Through a series of coincidental encounters, the two agreed to engage in a contractual marriage. As the feelings between them grow, how will they keep their relationship from those around them? And that will be a funny thing to see, don't you think so? At number 2, The Love Equations. I really had high hopes from this drama and it really delivers. This is the same work from the team who previously made the dramas A Love So Beautiful, Put Your Head on My Shoulder, and those two dramas were really good. And this one is also. Adorable and bubbly, Zhao Xiao is a favorite among her peers. A university literature student with a penchant for detective novels, she spends her days lost in the pages of her favorite mysteries, always eager to find out what happens next. With such a devoted love of such stories, it comes as no surprise when she finds herself falling for one of the university's forensic science majors. A seriously dedicated student in the forensic science department, Zafan Zhao has little time for anyone or anything other than his studies. Cold and detached, he is the last person anyone would expect would fall in love. But when he meets Zhao Xiao, that's exactly what happens. Wooed by her many charms, it doesn't take long for the two to become a couple. But nothing lasts forever, eventually going their separate ways. It would seem that their brief but happy love story is over, or is it? When fate brings the two together, they find themselves wondering if it is possible to achieve their dreams in both their careers and life. Probably you have already guessed the drama at number 1. The drama is called Skate Into Love, one of my favorite dramas of all time. And I think this is one of the favorite dramas of yours as well. A short track speed skating girl cross paths with the ice hockey god of their school. Despite starting off on the wrong foot, they start on a journey to chase after their dreams. During elementary school, the timid and cowardly Liu Bing had to endure his seatmate Tang Xiu's constant bullying. Even so, they share one thing in common, a dream on the ice. When they meet again at Linda University, Liu Bing has become the school's ice god, while Tang Xiu's features remains hazy. Liu Bing pulls a few strings to turn back Tang Xiu into his helper with the goal of getting payback for everything that she did. The more they spend time together, the more Liu Bing notices Tang Xiu's good qualities. He realizes that his courage on ice is inspired by Tang Xiu herself. In turn, he helps Tang Xiu rediscover her dream in speed skating. Problems arise when misunderstandings from the past catch up to them. Figure skating prodigy Yu Yan enters the picture. Tang Xiu's first love, Bang Cheng, also returns, all while school beauty Zhao Ren continues to make trouble. As they face roadblocks from disapproving parents and fierce competitors, land in the crossroad that will decide their sports career. As the two impassioned youth put on their skates, they glide into the unknown but exciting future ahead. And this is one of the best sport-themed rom-com, and you must not miss this. If you guys have already watched this drama, share your thoughts in the comment down below, and if not, what are you waiting for? Just start watching Skate Into Love and all the dramas that I have mentioned in this list. Any of the dramas, if you wanna watch, start watching right now. You will never regret it. So that was it, guys. The video ends here. I really do hope that you have liked this video. And if you have any video suggestions, just feel free to comment down below. I will try to make videos on your video suggestions as well. And if you have liked the video, just hit that like button. It really motivates me to make these kind of videos. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, subscribe to Drama YT. And yet you haven't followed me on the Instagram handle, which is right in front of you as well. It is called dramayt.k2. Follow me there as well. I will see you later. As always, your K2. Love, peace and hugs. It's really been a pleasure.